Well, she's got too much glass full of excellence.